ก่อนจะยาวไปเราเลยเย
้ The Philippine Highway Intelligence Squadron from the Philippine Air Force, headed by Lieutenant General Oscar H. Rabela, Armed Forces of the Philippines Commanding General. These intelligence squadrons from the 710 Special Operations Wing.Under the command of Colonel Ramiro G. Busalanan, Philippine Air Force, General Staff Corps.
拍照嘛，拍照嘛。
哎，他们把那个。
啊，不齐呀，和中国一比，相差太远。他可能要走队形这种，我们在这错了，人家在前面那里，我过去啊，过去啊，是不过去啊？
还是今天要从这边走，还是跟他又跑过来？你跟着他跑呗。
我他肯定不让人家这么记着来。出来地上还挺热的。
The squadron commander informed at the line the squadron.
摔跤就好了，反正也听不懂。
Then gives a series of commands for the dealers to perform the manual of arms. Starting with...
He uses Philippine.
Right, shoulder arms. Left, shoulder arms.
然后转。
The other arm.
Other arm. 可能就是待命了。
The squadron commander now orders present arms and together with her staff salute you all for this significant occasion.
我想拿到他手里的支箭。
You are now witnessing the final command being given, and from here on, the squadron will proceed with its entire performance without any succeeding command. Black and white, two shades opposing each other, two radicals conflicting one another, they seem to belong together. Two extremes that converge to create an impact.Transition. This is change. The life we led out for entering the service was a far cry from the regimented life that we live right now. But then, this is our destiny, a life we trailing the difficult path rather than the straight or the easier way. We acknowledge our differences that make us unique individuals, and yet, we are individuals working together towards a common goal that transcends all our diversity and creates an invisible unityThat. We are one. This is why the changing of colors represents the alternate switching of colors, black and white, symbolizes the process that every president must undergo to become a better soldier in service of God, country, and people. As the leaders move forward,They constantly look towards the way ahead, forming six parallel lines, going to one direction, signifying the team's group, the 7th Special Operations Week having a single mission to attain. Watch now, as the leaders bow before you and say, we are very happy to be of service to you.
Female soldiers, even though they are training, are all together.
Some
ladies who are fine and sociable. Gangly
and gangly. Gangly and gangly.
Gangly and gangly. Gangly and gangly. Gangly and gangly. Gangly and gangly. Gangly and gangly. Gangly and gangly. Gangly and gangly.Hi, welcome to the Female Pilot Drill Exhibition of the Philippine Air Force.
Wow, show you it.快点啦，内存没了。
A diamond is a crystal composed of pure carbon. In nature, it is collected from hot carbon-rich fluid, which requires tremendousPressure in order to become the precious gem that it is today. Our drill is like unto that of a diamond, which is brilliant on the surface of the planet's very high margin. These days, the things that both are highly motivated and very difficult to sacrifice your precious time and loved ones from day and night to give you a show that is only to be remembered for the rest of your life.Watch as the dealers sharpen their rifles with their hands virtually doubling the spots of their eyes.